Happy. Yeah, I just got home, but I noticed that you were not in the living room, you weren't on the computer, so I thought, well, maybe I'd find you here. And so I did. Have you had a good day? Oh, I see. Has anything extraordinary happened at home last off at work? No? That's good. I like to come back to the house as it was when I left. Unless you want to do some decorating, that's of course fine, but you know. Feeling kind of tired. How about you? You're not able to fall asleep? Well, I think I have the cure for that. To be striking your hair until your eyes close for the last time today is the only thing I'm going to focus on until you are fastly asleep into dreamland, if you dream, of course. I know some people dream and some people don't. Do you dream? Okay. I don't dream, so so that's that. Or maybe sometimes I do dream. Is there anything you want, by the way, darling? Because if there is anything you want, then I'll make sure to get it for you. If it's water or anything, you just tell me what you want and I will bring it for you. Because I love you and I just want you to be comfortable. It looks like there's something that you want on your face. Will that be, baby? Oh. You would like some kisses, huh? Well, I can make that happen. No problem at all. It would just be a joy for me, so without further ado. I love you so, so much, baby. I'm so envious of how soft your hair is. Truly, truly envious. Beginning to feel a little bit tired myself. So as soon as you fall asleep, I'm going to close my eyes as well and fall asleep right next to you, right next to my beautiful girlfriend that I love so, so, so much. Here I am laying still with my side arm on my hip, so if you don't mind, I'm just going to quickly unholster it and put it on the nightstand. It's not easy having a job where you always have to carry something to protect yourself, but even though I might have a stressful job, I also have a threat to my life, and I might be a little bit anxious here and there, I always feel so calm and relaxed when I'm laying here with you. Being with you is like going to a spa for me. It is just so, so, so relaxing. Can't get over how soft and firm your skin is to kiss. It is absolutely amazing. And I want to thank you for that. I want to thank you for being you and letting me love you and being mine and only mine. Are you feeling relaxed, baby? Do you feel like you'll be able to fall asleep? Do you feel like you're able to wake up tomorrow feeling refreshed and ready for the day? I promise you, I will be there tomorrow, even if you've had a bad day of sleep, night of sleep rather. I'm going to make sure that you wake up with a smile on your face. I promise. I will do everything to my ability to make sure that you're alright. So, baby, I hope you have a good night of sleep. And I can't wait to see you again tomorrow. right, darling. I love you.